Hey guys, Dragon Games here, and here we are with another mod showcase. I haven't done one of these in a while. I haven't actually found any good mods, but this mod I've actually seen is pretty good. This is the I've completely forgotten the name. There's the Soul Forest mod, which is pretty awesome. It adds a new dimension, which we'll visit later. It adds 30 new ores, which actually took me a while to set all these up and name them one shit of that. Gems, and just overall it's pretty damn awesome. It also adds 2 new mobs which don't actually drop anything, I don't think, or do anything new at the moment, but yeah, currently this is a work in progress mod, and so he's still got more to add to it. He's still got to do like different textures and stuff like that, and he still wants to add in a couple more stuff, but yeah, it's pretty cool. First of all, here we have the gem cutter. Now I could not figure out what this does, and it doesn't really tell me on the sites that I found this on, so yeah, you guys can find that out for yourself, I guess. So now let's just get straight into the ores. Now I'm gonna run through a name all first, and so this is tin, so you got a tin ore, tin block, and you could actually make a tin ingot in a furnace, got a bit of coal. Now you got a copper ore, copper block, you can do the same. Silver block, and silver ingot. Cobalt, which if you just say it's right, I'm a fucking genius, I haven't done this in ages. I've done that completely wrong. Sorry, I'm bad at this, I've not done this in a while. There we go. So yeah, some of these ores actually light up. I'm not too sure why, but cobalt seems to light up. You can turn it into cobalt ingot and a cobalt block. Cobalt. We got steel. And you can actually make a steel ingot, but I don't know where that went. And you got uranium, which doesn't actually work in a furnace, and I don't know why. But yeah. So yeah, they all look pretty cool. You got ruby. I think all these you can turn into gems or ingots. I just completely forgot to put them in the furnaces. Ruby and ruby block. Sapphire. Scarletate. I don't know how you pronounce that. Tanzanite. Titanium. Topaz. Turquoise. Violet. White opal. Amazonite. Amethyst. Aquamarine. Black diamond. Chromite. Citron. Jade. Jet, Lila, Mithril, Onyx, Opal, Olivine, and Emerald. Whew. It's a lot of ores. It's a lot. So yeah, and also in the new dimension, you've got the different blocks that you would normally find, just like grass or cobblestone. Just like down there. So you've got Lacerite. Which kind of looks like this. Looks kind of like dirt, but obviously slightly different. Bauxite, if I'm saying that right, and mossy bauxite, which is basically just like the cobblestone of the new dimension. Got Forfi, I believe, which is basically the stone, I believe. Yeah, so I think cobblestone, like the bauxite, is kind of like cobblestone but a lot rarer, and Forfi is basically just the stone. You got slate, which can be found in there as well, again kind of like stone. So yeah, and then with all these ores, and turn them into like gems and ingots and stuff like that, you get all these different tools. You've got bronze, cobalt, emerald, ruby, steel, tanzanite, chromite, copper, mithril, sapphire, silver, tin, and a berry collector, because on the trees in the new dimension you can actually find berries and different kinds of vines and stuff. So that's kind of cool. Now armor, you get silver, well first of all you get sword, so you get silver sword, sapphire, ruby, mithril, copper, cobalt, chromite, bronze, emerald, steel, tanzanite, and tin. And for armor you get steel, cobalt, mithril, bronze, cobalt, tin, and copper. But as of now, or at the moment, which is something he has to fix, you cannot put the armor on at all. I've tried in survival as well, you just can't put it on. I think he states that as well, but you just can't put it on. So yeah, seeing this me shift clicking and you can't put it on. So yeah, I think he's working on fixing stuff like that. Yeah, it's all pretty cool. They each have different hit rates, I think, and there's like three different things that are stronger than diamond. But I don't know which ones they are, so you guys can go figure that out too. So there's a lot you guys get to go figure out. So now also with the ores, these six here can be found in the overworld and only in the overworld, or they, no, they could be found in the overworld and maybe in dimension, not too sure on that. But the rest of them have to be found in the new dimension. So yeah, I believe that's it. We're gonna go jump straight on here and show you guys this. Now there is a slight glitch with the portal at the moment, so like, well no, first of all you need mossy cobblestone. I can't believe I missed it. You need mossy cobblestone in the shape of a nether portal, and just like you would with a flint and steel, you need a bit of silver ore, and you need to right click it, and he's gonna work on changing that as well. As I said, a work in progress, but every time I was to try to use a silver ore to make it work, it would break and crash my whole Minecraft, so don't do that. There's actually a separate thingy. There is a bluish dizzling universal portal which you have to put down in order to get in here, unless you're lucky and your Minecraft doesn't crash. Then you are really lucky, because mine crashed like three times every time I tried. So yeah, this is the Furafina stuff. You see, it happens quite a bit. And then you got all kinds of different vines. It also has strawberries in this mod. So you get blueberry muffin, blueberry cake, blackberry, and you get all the juice and wine. So then you got different trees you can get strawberries on. So these here are snow creepers. They're just normal white creepers, and they do about the same explosion as a normal creeper I've tested. And it seems that normal mobs spawn in this dimension as well. It's kind of weird. Yeah, and also you can see them jumping around, just like kind of like magma cubes. Where did I find that one? There it is. Kind of like magma cubes, because if he jumps, see that when they land, they get a fire texture. If I was to kill him, then yeah, it just set on fire. As you, they wouldn't really drop anything. Let's try killing a quick creeper here. See if they drop normal gunpowder, which don't drop anything. Yeah, see, they just drop about normal amount of gunpowder. Normal mobs drop normal stuff. Oh, he didn't drop anything. That's selfish. But yeah, see, you can find the ores in here pretty much anywhere. There's a jump down here. This is the slate that I was talking about earlier, and so yeah, and there's just normal dirt. I haven't actually managed to find any laterite, I think it is. I haven't found any of that yet, so maybe he's planning on moving it onto here. I'm not too sure on that. But yeah, you find normal water. I haven't found any lava yet, so I don't know if that actually spawns in or not. But yeah, this is a pretty cool mod. I haven't actually gone through everything. There is still, if I find it, see, there's still, you got all these different vines, which I haven't taken apart yet. Nothing redstoney. There's also all this food, as I showed earlier. There is also, see, you got all these gems, which is uncut and normal, which I think is what you use a gem cutter for, but I couldn't work out how to use it. You've also got the polisher tower, which you need to create the gem cutter, but I again completely forgot to add that in. And then you've got liquid uranium and stuff like this. So yeah, you got quite a bit. So yeah, the Soul Forest dimension is what it's called. It's kind of got different levels to it. It's actually really, really deep. I couldn't get to the bottom of it. If I just go down, if I just fucking just grab a bit of gold ore and no, let's just grab some glowstone. That's 10 times easier. Boom. Okay, I'll light it up now. So yeah, see, it's about this deep, you know. And I'm not too sure how common things are to like spawn in. Like Black Diamond could be as common as normal diamond. You guys will have to look out for yourself, because I have no idea. Well, you guys will have to find out for yourself. But yeah, hopefully he updates this mod pretty damn soon, because it's a pretty awesome mod, I'm not gonna lie. Added a whole new dimension, 30 new ores and other stuff. So hopefully he updates it, fix any bugs that there is, like with the armor and stuff. So yeah, I can't wait for him to do that, I guess. So yeah, anyway guys, don't forget to look in the description for the mod, because it'll be down there in the description. But download the mod, where I found it anyway. It's a pretty awesome mod, pretty new. It's his first mod as well, so for his first mod it's pretty good. Just to add this whole new dimension and everything. Don't forget to give this video a like if you want to see more mod showcases. Don't forget to leave a comment down below on any mods you guys want to see, because I will do them, maybe. And don't forget to subscribe to see more videos and see some of my other videos. I upload daily, in case you didn't know. So yeah, it'll be awesome, guys. I hope you guys come to it, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video.